Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Arash Dibazar, and this is your Droplets of Gold. It's Monday morning. I want you to think about this. You know, last night I was at a friend's house, and the news was playing, and I hadn't watched the news in a while, and I said, this is not news. I really don't care that some car hit some biker. It doesn't affect my life, and I sure as hell didn't care that somebody over there had some disease in some other country. I don't care. So I started thinking about this, and I was like, you know, when I go through my day, there's information that I want to have. Okay, I started my morning and I immediately seek out the information I need to have about my day. So I'll give you some example. There are certain things that I invest in my life, right? I need the information about those investments. There are certain people in my life that are very important to me. I check up on them right away, immediately. What's going on? Where are they at? Where's their state of mind? I want to know where my businesses are, these things. So those things you could say that I'm talking about are news to me. That is information that is important to me to keep improving my survival and the people around me, okay? I don't care. Last night, some guy on a bike got hit by a car. And they showed that on the news. And they were like, a cracked windshield, a dented bumper, a motorcycle on the side. I don't care. I don't give a shit, okay? I just don't give a shit. So we know that they have an agenda for giving the news the way they do. Understood. So I don't watch it. But what about you and I? You have to seek out the news that you want. You want to know if you're in your field, whatever field you're in, you want the latest and most important information in this field. Right? I deal with communication. I deal with the mind. I deal with seduction. I deal with business, marketing. I deal with martial arts. I want to know what the newest thing is. That's the news I'm going to pick up. So ask yourself, what is the news that you want every day? And then set about creating your social media, creating your emails, the different groups you belong to, and the people you talk to gather the information. Because news is very important. It tells you what's going on in north, east, west, and south. But things that you need to know to push forward your goals. You see this? Very powerful, so that you have to know what the news that you want is. Okay? Now, this Saturday is going to be my next online lecture. It's called Relationships 101. I'm going to go over some very powerful information about relationships. Relationships in regards to what? Like man-woman relationship, man-man-woman, basically intimate relationships, sexual relationships. And there's a lot of information I have that you probably have a misinformation on, and that's why you're suffering in that area and I'm not, okay? And that's a general statement, but the majority of the planet, probably 99%, is definitely suffering when it comes to relationships. And it's going to open your eyes on the mistakes you've made in the past, the mistakes you might be making now, the mistakes you might make in the future, and also some things, some actual applications you can do to improve your relationships, okay? The information is going to be very, very, very powerful. I am going to blow your mind as I do every weekend, all right? Go to seductiveinstinct.com or imcmartialarts.com. Sign up for it. It's $19.97. When you do, send me a message on Facebook that you did, okay? All right. I will see you in the next one. Be the best. Fuck the rest. Peace.